could you tell?
Hey guys, welcome back to Amnesia. With a lot of exploring, I find this here. You come down here, right here. Open the door, and you gotta jump and get the.
You're a good boy. And I appreciate your compliment.
The cog or the thing. Once you get that, you didn't have to find a piece of it or anything. You just have to jump and like just hit the. Well, I'm playing on the PS4, so I just press the R2 button until you see it moving, until you lift the cog up and got it to spin again. So yeah, there was that. And once you did that, it'll get these. This is taking me. That's Alexander. There are quite a few things to be said about torture. I had figured that the reaction I would get from the victims would be highly individual. Thankfully, this is not the case. The humans all have very similar approach to dealing with physical pain and terror of anticipation. I can't stress enough the importance of restraining the victims before proceeding. Even the most timid creatures can break out in fits of violence, where their strength exceeds their expected powers. Proper care has been put into breaking the victims. That should not be a problem, but it will also hinder the effect I am after. The right steps to take are, therefore, to restrain while the victim is still dazed, proceed by persisting the form of torture you're about to apply, then blah blah blah, simply by imagining the pain, massive damage. You're crazy. I'm crazy. Thank you. It is you, my love, I miss the most, or is it perhaps myself? I know what I've become. I am not blind, I am a monster to them. A demonic sultan preached on a dark mountaintop. There is a little I can do to redeem myself. The Black Eagle fears me, and after Napoleon's defeat, it is only a matter of time before they will demand my head on a platter. I must remove myself from this land. This time it must work. If I cannot return home now, I shall perish. Okay. This is confusing.
Is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a madman. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
So these have to have the pieces of the orb, right? Let me see. Not like the last piece. Come on, Daniel, keep it together. I don't want to be here any longer than you do. Rapist hanged upside down, his tears soiled with blood, flooding from his belly. The saw between his legs had lodged itself in the hip and wouldn't move any further. The men stepped back and waited for the victim to drain. Okay. So it's let's go ahead and get the hell out of here. So there's 6 pieces, right? Is what he said. So there's 1 set. Let's see if we can get the other pieces before this episode ends. Come on, loading screen.
How are things coming?
You seem to have found all the wall pieces used in the transcender. Go to the choir and find the rest.
Okay. And the choir. Side. I trust him with my true reason of my efforts, and still he insists on releasing Agrippa. How an enlightened man can show such lack of compassion in a seat of power disgusts me. I can't bring myself to part from Agrippa as he is and has been for centuries, my only link to the worlds beyond. Ware claims he tries his best to release me from my banishments, but that he needs me to give him Agrippa first so he can help. If he could guarantee success, I would happily oblige, but how am I to part from him in my return might be denied. I know what they are capable of. I've seen their deception. Optimism is a most helpless feeling, but I must retain it. I should prepare for his release. To release Agrippa without killing him, Ware told me to feed him a tonic made from a paralyzer vate and tamper. The poisonous fungi should work as a paralyzer if I could find the internal gland from a large specimen. The choir seems to be a fertile grounds for the sort. I should then be able to extract this content with proper tools. The vate could be extracted as usual from any agonized human victim's blood. I just need large amounts to distill it properly. Remember to collect this during the next torture session. Tamper, on the other hand, will prove more difficult. I don't think it exists in this world. Simply writing the word with these letters looks wrong. I believe it's a property of the section in the Water Dwell Carrying. Or dwelling Kiranic. I will have to address where with this. Supply the hose. Also, a properly prepared well should suffice to contain it. The Order of the Black Eagle spewed their politics at each other while I sat quietly in place, willingly forgotten. Once in a while, someone would notice me and lose themselves in silent crower before regaining their senses. They all know I am the one and the same Alexander who helped their fathers and grandfathers to found this great order, has seen them take their father's places, and they too will grow old and pass away. I will remain the same. Age, but not by time, but by anguish. Anguish. So there's 3 ingredients. So there's a poisonous fungi I need to get. Then there's the it's probably the blood from the fresh meat tamper. I believe it is the water dwelling. Also, a properly prepared well should suffice to contain it. Wire, there, this is it. This is where I gotta get the last pieces. Ah, fuck.
15th of August, 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry. Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Take the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
I guess I gotta do it.
Please, I didn't do anything.
Pick the man, cut the lines, pick the man, cut the lines. Leave the man cries. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
Yo, what the fuck?
Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
Well then, that was a trippy experience. Am I gonna have another trippy experience? After the men had secured the prisoner, the ritual began. I knew you were bound to come through. Right. gave you the old slipperoo. One, two, buckle my shoe. I hope there isn't any more of them. There probably is, though. You know what? This looks like a good hiding spot to end it here. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.